Hi, ladies. So I was doing some making some bookmarks for myself, and I said, why don't I just show you how to do this? Any leftover paper? It's like magnet in the bottom, like this. You can just basically put it anywhere you want, like this. It's all just left over. And then this way, when I use the magnet, you don't have to worry about falling out, see? And that's really good for like in a calendar, when you have the calendar, like you have the calendar, you can just put it in the calendar. You don't have to, you know, worry about, let me just take these out, but let me just put something in here. Like this. October. And then you don't have to worry about, see? It won't fall out. Anyway, I just thought, you know, I'll show you guys how to make this. It's very easy to create it. Alright? So let me show you how I did this, okay? So you can use basically any kind of leftover paper. Something what is it goes to, you know, together. This would work. I like that. Let me see what else I have. So I think I'm gonna work with these, and then maybe that color. So what I do is first, you're gonna fold that in half, right? But I like use the corner around there and then just corner around that. We're gonna put something inside in here. So if I used this, leave out loud, think happy, best ever, sounds good. So maybe if I cut this, think happy. Think happy. Just gonna go like this. Finish it. Leave out loud. Leave out loud. Something like that. I might gonna do this one too. I'm not sure yet. color or this color or this color. I think I'm gonna use inside. So I'm gonna do 1 1/4. And 1 1/4. And I'm gonna do 5 75 and 5 75. I am going to corner on this one too. So I was thinking I'm gonna go like this inside, like this. But I have this old magnet. I am going to do this. And this, okay? What the hell did I do with that thing? I put it back, huh? Huh, it's disappeared. Okay, 1 and 1. That's weird. Okay, so what I'm going to do here, I'm going to put this in here. Like this. And just hold it a little bit in here. Now you're gonna put this in here. And then close it. And just hold it a little bit. Open it very, very gentle. And we're gonna put some on the top here again. Okay, just hold it a little bit. And then basically this is it, right? You need a little more glue in here. I am going to do the same thing. And I don't know, maybe I should put one in here like this. I hope you like it, and I'll see you soon.